Baby, it is getting cold outside. That song was pretty appropriate for the winds today, causing brush fires and all kinds of craziness. It's good to see everybody here and everybody's safe. We are the Blues Alley Youth Orchestra. I'll make some announcements right now to let you know who are playing for you, or who is playing. Yeah, I got some English majors here. Who is playing? Parlez-vous français? Alrighty. Taking a couple of solos so far. His name is Sam Mahone on tenor saxophone. You must on. You will hear him in just a little bit. His name is Gabriel Barajas. Please stand. These guys are shy. Front, dead, center, in the middle, he's our everything. His name is Jimmy Kreutzer. Over there, playing the mean tenor sax, his name is Robert Jones. I haven't had to announce their names in a long time. I'm going blank. Yeah, I know. Ginkgo, right? On, now, she's a doubler, and she's bad. Her name is Jackie Beckwith. She's doing double duty over there. I'm sorry, Jackie. Scott Farley. Now, the reason why I'm asking him his last name, I know it's first, but he just joined the band, what, a week or two or less ago? And I'm trying to get his last name. Farley! Aiden Farley. Yeah. And the big man on the big bone, on the ultimate sack butt, his name is Sam Bosch. See, that's an old term, guys, for drummer. You knew it? Okay, all right. Okay, here we go. Keeping it moving. His name is Paul Bailey on trumpet. Here's your trumpet. Do something. I don't know who you are. All right. Cody Monarch on lead trumpet. Cody Monarch. And playing a number of solos today, you've already heard him. His name is Mr. Jeffrey Galante. On our first number on drums, where is she? On our first number, you heard that mean solo. Matter of fact, she's headed to Berkeley. She just got the letter. Her name, you gotta, I only have 2 hours a week, okay? I haven't worked on this part yet. Stand up on there. Come on, stand up. There you go. Her name is Miss Aaliyah Allen. As musicians, they have to understand that they are their own corporation, so they must stand up and be heard and be seen. Alrighty. On guitar, the strong, silent type, Mr. Alan Rado. And the man with the muscles who carried that 200-pound amp from a mile away and playing a mean guitar, Mr. Austin Dunn. That hat, what can we say? That hat. His name on piano is Mr. Derek Foray. He's also an actor too, right? Yeah. Okay, and last but not least, my favorite instrument of the band. It's because I made my living doing just what she's doing. She's doing a fantastic job. Her name is Nina Randazzo on bass. Now. Okay. Now, how could I forget him? He's back there with the cool beats. And he's gonna do some hot chop barbecue a little bit later, right? Anybody know about hot chop barbecue? Oh, you? Anybody know Chuck Brown? Hot chop barbecue. All right, we're gonna do some of that. He's gonna pull it out. His name is Mr. Ruben Dubester. All right, I'm gonna get off the mic, but before I do, I wanna bring up our special guest tonight. This man has given of his time, his energy, and he's world-renowned. He plays with a number of orchestras around the country. He does all kinds of things that I don't even know about. And I'm proud to call him my friend. We're gonna do right now to her Wiggle Walk. We're gonna do Wiggle Walk, and we're gonna feature Mr. Marty Now. Thank you. was Jeffrey Galante, Solo, Sam Malone, of course, Mr. Marty Mack. We're going to keep Marty up here to do a tune by Freddie Hubbard. Mr. Kenny Rittenhouse, who was here earlier, arranged this tune for us and a number of other things that we do. So we'd like to do this right now. It's To Her Ladyship. Thank you. Paul Bailey. Derek Ferrucci. Austin Dyer. Okay, we're gonna do a very quick version of Blue Mambo. We're gonna let Jimmy Kreutzer and Mr. Jeffrey Galante cut a rug a little bit. about that, Mr. Jeffrey Galante? How about that, young man? The man is choosing his schools right now. He and Sam seem to be on the same line, on the same roads at the same time. His name is Mr. Jimmy Crutzer. How about Jimmy? We'd like to do a Billy Harper tune for you right now. It's called The Seventh Day. Okay, that was a little spirited. You've got your choice. James Brown or Duke Ellington? Raise your hands for James Brown. All right, now raise your hands for something nice and peaceful from Duke Ellington. See, you have folks in here that are more my age, okay? James Brown, oh, because see, your daughter gets a solo on this one. That's what it is. And look here, if we play James Brown, would you promise to stay?
Yeah.
No, that's not enough hands. They told us we're the last band here, so we might just jam all night. But we do want to give solos to those who haven't soloed yet, okay? So we're going to do a little I Feel Good. Who feels good tonight? All right. Tukumpong. My niece is here from France, so I don't speak English. I mean English. No, I don't speak English either. I don't speak French. And I barely speak English, so. Thank you. Now we're going to get to the show. You have to take. And you guys are performing now, back up, and we're going to do a version of Isfahan.
And I, Billy Strayhorn had a hand in this song, actually. It's called Isfahan, and before I play, you know, I bought some CDs to sell, and then I lost them. I don't know where they are. I set them down somewhere. I think it might have been in the bathroom. So if anybody has seen them, the guy on the cover looks like me. Actually, it's not on the cover. I have 5 CDs out. Most of them are with saxophone. The last one I did is actually all clarinet. Love the clarinet. It's called Mood Ebony. You can get that on Amazon. But you could have gotten it tonight had I been responsible. But here is Isfahan.
We're going to do one more. I'd like to thank Paul Carr, of my best friends, and actually I'll be playing with him and Mr. Bobby Broom, who played a set. We're gonna do his album tomorrow evening. Let me announce, I always like to announce the presence of who I feel is royalty. Actually, he's one of my all-time favorites, and probably most of yours. He is a saxophone player out of Houston, Texas. And he's got that big Texas sound. I love him dearly. I just shook his hand. His name is Mr. Kirk Whalum. I don't know if you can see Kirk over there. He's got Kirk. There he is. So much love. Thank you for being here. He's there with his grandson. And okay, so we're gonna take this out with a Latin bird. This is Mongo Mange. quick announcement on the 25th of, this coming Friday, we will be at Westminster Church along with the Paul Carr Jazz Academy. They're going to tear it up, so we're going to do our best to keep up with those guys. And on the 26th, we're at Bullis School. So check the Blues Alley website on the Blues Alley Jazz Society. We love you all. Thank you and good night.